Now the men's pommel horse competition. Nikolay Kuksenkov will get things going here. And you see the great handwork and balance and precision required. Nice dismount by him. He would score 15.050. And that would give him the gold medal on this day. Daniel Corral of Mexico takes the silver, and Oleg Stepko of Ukraine the bronze.